Trying to make sense of it all back on the Ishimura. Come on, this can't be real. Wait, what are we supposed to do now?
Well, for starters, get the hell out of here.
And go where? Back to Earth?
Yeah. If we're dead, we can do what we want, right?
Right. Looks like this is the only way.
So, where are we?
Don't know. Buried underground, I guess. Keep climbing.
So we did kill the moon. There it is.
Where's the way over there?
Its orbit must have carried it westward as it was pulled down by the machine.
I still don't understand how we survived.
I knew we did it.
Well, I'd know if I was dead, man.
Man, I don't even know what dead means anymore. Are we Necromorphs? Is this what they feel like after the marker reanimates them?
Could you be any more crazy? Hell no, we are not Necromorphs. We killed the thing that makes them. At least we don't have to put up with that shit anymore.
Yeah. No more moon. No more marker signal. No more Necromorphs. At least that's on our side.
Yeah. Now we're just stuck on this godforsaken planet.
Vanek had a strong contingent down here hunting us. One of the ships has to be around here.
Now that's a good idea. Let's get looking, dead boy.
That's not funny.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, where you going? We'll find a ship quicker if we split up. You sure that's a good idea?
Bad monsters are dead, Isaac. We won. Just call me if you find a ship.
were actually crazy, but we didn't stop the markers.
Oh, God. Elliot.
No, Isaac, we have to get back. We've got to warn Earth.
We need a ship fast.
Come on. Then we really have to get to Earth and warn everyone.
I don't think they know where Earth is yet.
Good, then let's hurry the fuck up and find a ship.